side. They hang on every breath, cling to his chest, home to his heart full of pride. The world told him to beware the ides, and I'd be lying if I said I wasn't wishing for an untimely death or demise. Or am I just wishing I could be like you, that the people would see me too as a poet, and not just the muse? What's not true, I don't wish harm upon you. Different mothers, but from the spirit of the same womb. May the gods strike me down if I forsake you. Frater, meus, you're beautifully made, and to you I'm forever grateful. Never forget that you showed me to make art, and I know the love you showed me came from a pure and noble heart. I love you, and if you want, I'll call you king. But why do I lie awake each night thinking instead of you? I'm unsure, should I embrace it, should I run? What motivates me? Hatred, is it love? What's more wrong than I too wish to be great, and my mother wished she'd had a son? And even if I can't be the one, maybe I could at least help make way for him until the day that he comes. Maybe my name could also be known, that I help return good to the people, restore greatness to Rome.